My brother's getting ready to paint his 1966 Mustang, and here are a few videos he sent me as he's getting ready to strip it and prep it for paint. His original paint color was saturnine gold, which looked a little something like this. But he decided that he wanted to paint his car a nice glossy black like this. Now here's just some of the progress he sent me stripping everything out of his car to get ready to take it down to bare metal so he could primer it and paint it black. Many years ago, he took his car and just primered it, and that's how he drove it for the longest time, but he was finally ready to paint it, and they're getting stuff done. And in the trunk, you could still see the ghost of previous paint colors. The last owners you could see, of course, painted it white, which was replaced when my dad and my brother primered it gray, and you could still even see a tiny little bit of the original saturnine gold paint color. Alrighty, I'll give you guys more of an update as he continues to send me more videos.